We're going on tour for the Dullhaus. We're selling shirts. If you want to buy a shirt, hit me up.
Sunpace stage, Jurors, everybody, come on.
Like in the morning, they have like a whole thing. So I think the Lovecraft is...
There's a Mexican guy right here.
Oh, shit. Hola, compa. Amigo, ¿dónde está el baño?
I'm sorry, what'd you say? Moving back.
Not physically, but like
I can get away. Like when he stands up, this slides over to his legs.
You know what I'm saying, dude? And we got these bad boys on, man.
It's like it depends like how angry the bear is. If it's just like a black bear and it's not necessarily like angry, he just tries to ditch it and you like slip away, he might just be like,
just don't piss it off.
Like a brown bear.
Yeah.
Hold on. Hold on. What are you gonna do?
Just gotta get ready in case we see.
Yeah. I think. Yeah.
If you got like.
If it's an aggravated between
or
bro.
That,
okay. I feel like he'd be like in a jig mood and he'd be like.
Not like if I'm close to a bear.
Like I'm not saying like I'm this close to a bear. If I'm this close to a bear, there's no. The chance of survival is none. Yeah. But like,
but
if I
you
see
like
a bear,
saw a bear on the street right there.
I think I had
and
a winning chance.
Started running.
Yeah, if it started running, I guess exact, dude.
You just like
I'll
jump
fucking
off
slide.
This cliff here.
There's no way that bear's gonna follow me.
Like,
anyway, he's gonna be like,
you might survive that, so then you win. Like,
yeah.
Break a couple bones.
This shit is like flat, but like, if I were to jump
like
off,
a cliff right there.
If I were to jump off. Honestly, it probably like.
And then you stumble upon a bear.
Maybe you'll have to like catch yourself on one of these trees.
Yeah, just kind of slide and then grab your hand or something.
And then you're just like stuck on the side.
What if the bear is so down to fucking
chill?
Wait, oh.
Yeah.
Get the hell out of here.
He has the keys.
It's also true. God damn it.
See, if I were to do this, I probably would slip and fall. I have like terrible balance.
I got good. I mean, I got okay balance, but I still feel uncomfortable towards the middle. I only have the thought of like the thing just snapping.
Yeah.
He still has to go back, right?
Yes. And it's going up. Just run that last part, man.
Yeah. Jesus Christ.
Now come back.
Look at this.
Squirtle.
Where was it? There. Wait, no. I don't know.
It's right there.
Yeah, it's so fucking...
Metal Slug is like...
This is gonna be the highlight of the tour, guys. Fuck you.
Fucking pile driver.
Scary, man.
How'd I do in friggin' Hadouken?
You gotta know, dude. That's a bitch ass move.
More importantly, you get a fucking suplex.
No! Deer. I'm pretty sure deer could jump over fences.
Like 50 foot fences. Sure, deer could jump from 2 feet. We got enough momentum and it just kind of like cage jumped off of a tree. You know what I'm saying? Like cage kick.
Yeah.
Might be the only two lights in the whole fucking.
Can a deer juke a bear?
Yeah, deer's are fucking fast, dude. A deer fucking runs way faster than a fucking bear does.
Probably the kid. The cab.
It's like